government of the corporations, by the corporations, and for the corporations.